here is your very own Song of Love.